He's trying to get you to shake your hips, Red.
Corner.
That's all, just three of them.
I just had the law fair. This old Will on fair. So it's Giblet had time to come back and visit the Battlezone. Giblet trying to get the crowd behind him here in the Battlezone tonight. It's a triple threat.
It don't look so good.
Giblet wanted that.
What the hell?
Oh, Giblet's had it up. Now he goes to work on Solid Death. Scoops him up. Big body slam. Giblet taking up. Oh, what?
Yeah, I know.
But now look at Bear Wolf sneaking in from behind. Bear Wolf with that right hand, giving it all the way out to the floor. Now back to Sonny Depp. Picks him up.
Holds him up there. Hard him. Make him hurt.
All the way up in the light. Drops him down in the skull suplex.
I wouldn't even call him Silent Dan. Compared to him, he might be Silent Sickness, but not Dan. Hey, Giblet,
you're not supposed to count, brother. You're supposed to wrestle. Now look at Giblet going to the cover.
He cried, dude. He cried. He's special.
Giblet having fun. That's why he's going to the circus. Goes to Irish. Solid Death going to Irish Whip. Barry Wolf off, but Barry holding his ground. Now reverses on Solid Death. Oh my goodness, took his head off with that clothesline.
Come on, Barry.
Took him right off the stand.
I can't believe you felt that.
My lady found your shoe scar.
Well, now Giblet back to his feet. Giblet got a hold of Solid Death. The right hand, out of the other one.
Look up, no more camel jokes as long as you're standing at the ring. I'm a good man, I won't come close.
Solid Death with a forearm shot to the side of the head of Giblet. Oh, Giblet catches him with that spine buster. Barry Wolfe going for the cover. Now the way this contest goes, Solid Death's been eliminated. Down to Barry Wolfe and Giblet the Clown.
Giblet.
Now you gotta face him. Turn around, Jimmy. Turn around.
What are you doing? What's up on the shoulder?
There you go.
Now Barry Wolfe got Gibbons back in the road. Those hours been wrong, but Gibbons reverses. Gets him Barry Wolfe on the clothesline. And Gibbons loving it. Barry Wolfe is ready for him. Now Barry Wolfe just paint brushing the back of the head of Giblet. He talks. Giblet now back in the ring. Oh, now he catches Barry with that.
it in. You gotta let him keep doing that. That's cheating.
There goes Giblet. Looks like he's setting up for something. Went for the baseball slide, but Barry moved out of the way. Barry Wolfe with a big close off Giblet out here on the floor. Giblet looks like he could be out.
What's
Carter? Oh, that was a cool. Concrete don't heal. Watch it, psycho.
Time out.
He broke the
kid. What? He broke my
home. Now Barry Wolfe in the ring. Show me Giblet.
Now that's cheating.
Now Giblet going for the cover again. Ooh, that was close.
Ooh. One, two, three.
Hey, I thank you for your money.
Now Giblet going to Irish Whip here with Wolfe. He reverses it. Sets down too soon. Giblet comes off the bit, swinging neck breaker.
Get up! Get up! Now!
He's pointing to the ropes. He's setting Barry Wolfe up for something here, psycho.
Giblet! Giblet!
He knocked Barry Wolfe's shirt off.
Let's go.
It don't feel good. Oh. Like
get up. Stand up. Do it.
Oh, but now they're exchanging blows in the middle of the ring. Barry Wolfe now with a kick to the midsection.
Come on, let's kick.
Barry Joey down the mat with that one.